Hello everyone and welcome back for the last day, well actually not the last day, but the last video that will be, because we're actually running at the towards the end. On the 11th day, I have still a photo of the vacation in Miami, however, but I don't know how we're going to upload that, but yeah, for now this was actually Disney Hollywood Studios. And this weren't actually the real attractions, like I said, this the Hollywood Studios. They're actually the main shows, like this one is from the Frozen show. And that was actually quite of an humoristic show, I must say. I never actually saw the Frozen movie, and maybe should really watch that. I've no idea how that goes. Well, you can see the actors a little bit better. Especially the man was actually trying to be funny. And actually he was kind of funny, because people really laughed at them. Here, well, this photo, unfortunately I don't have any better picture of it, because at the end of that show there was actually coming snowflakes from the ceiling, which was really cool to see. It didn't feel really cool though, but It was really cool to see. But yeah, like I said, it was really hard. That for some reason the photos of all photos we tried to make from that were actually look kind of blurry. I don't know if it's just because of the light or because of the darkness. Well, what I'm saying does not make any sense now, but yeah, I also don't know what this looks like. I think some will bring something on the podium here, of course, but I don't remember exactly what they were doing there. Looks like a blanket of something. Well, whatever. Well, this was actually Beauty and the Beast. So actually, now you can see the Beast. He's standing all the way to the left, I must say now. Because now we're looking at him when he's standing at the left. Of course, when you turn up, he's actually standing from his side, he's actually standing right, but from our side he's standing left, so here more characters from the show. He actually said it was the last day, but it is not, because there are also some SeaWorld voices which I didn't show yet. And here of course the main characters of the Beauty and the Beast. I don't know their names. I'm sure they have names, but I don't know any of them. I'm just known as the chandelier, or the candle actually, and the teapot, and the clock. Some bakers over here. Don't know if there are actually bakers, if there were bakers in Beauty and the Beast, but I guess there were, because there are a lot of them there. This is actually from The Little Mermaid. The Little Mermaid was pretty hard to make photos too, because over there it was really really dark. Also, this is the best picture I have from the beginning, I think. Well, here you can actually see The Little Mermaid with Triton on the background there. But Triton of course not real, because he's animated over there. And here she finds her true love. I don't know what his true love is called. I think it is Eric, but I'm not quite sure. Now we are outside again, actually at the Star Wars attraction, or the Star Wars show, I must say. I don't know how that went, because we've been in there yet, because yeah, there was quite a lot of shows, and they were, and the duration was kind of long, so it was not just over yet. There were some just over in about 10 minutes, but the most one just took an half hour before the show was over, so and before you could leave. Well, of course you can leave either, but or earlier, but then you miss a part of the show, so that is actually also not recommended to do. But yeah, this were all of the photos of this day, so thank you guys for watching, and I'm gonna going to get very soon with the Lost Fortress of SeaWorld.